Hi, my name is Jennifer, and in this video I want to show you a full automated water system, which includes sample transfer.
Water is the source and basis of all life. Therefore, it is mandatory to check the water quality on a regular basis. High sample loads in environmental labs request an automated setup like the Omnis sample robot pick and place. The system has four workstations mounted. The first workstation is for the conductivity and turbidity measurement. The second one is for the pH measurement as well as the determination of alkalinity and hardness. And the third one is for chloride determination. The last workstation is used separately for leveling purpose.
Thanks to the automated sample transfer using an omnicylinder unit, you can easily just add your sample into the beaker, place it on the rack, and your system will automatically dose the required volume for your determination.
250ml beakers containing sample are placed on the rack. All parameters are measured out of one sample beaker. Beside the sample beaker handling, the complete liquid handling is fully automated. The conductivity cell is dipped three times into the sample for preconditioning. The conductivity is then measured. The sample is transferred to the flow-through cell of the turbidity meter using the peristaltic pump, and then the turbidity is measured. The sample transfer to further workstations is carried out by a cylinder unit. First, all components are pre-rinsed with an aliquot of sample solution to prepare them for the final sample transfer. Before the sample is transferred, the titration beakers are cleaned to avoid any cross-contamination between the samples. For the determination of pH, alkalinity and hardness, 100ml of the sample solution is transferred to the workstation equipped with a digital aquatrode electrode and a digital calcium ion selective electrode. Once the transfer to the alkalinity workstation has been finished, another 60ml of sample solution is transferred to the chloride workstation equipped with a digital silver titrode.
If you have a sample which you don't want to aspirate in your cylinder unit, for example wastewater or samples with particles, then you can also use another option to set your sample volume automatically by using leveling.
With leveling, you aspirate your sample from the surface going step by step further down with the titration head. This is a very fast alternative to the transfer via cylinder unit shown before.
Fully automated water analyzers with Omnis. Fast, safe and reliable.